national spokesperson of the BJP, also joining us now. Sudhanshu, are you celebrating already? Is it all done?
In my opinion, the people of India has decided to get rid of the misrule of UPA and decided to give a decisive mandate in favor of NDA led by Sri Narendra Modi. In my opinion, it's not only just a moment of rejoicing and enjoyment, but also to experience some responsibility with the people of India has entrusted on us.
As we are speaking, Mr. Trivedi, you know, the number has come in at 268. You know, the magic figure clearly is 272. To your mind, what from an economy and market standpoint, what are the three or four things that you're likely to implement immediately once you take into office?
As far as the immediate priority of the government is concerned, our Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, after taking the oath, will elaborate. But if you look at his speeches in the National Council and our manifesto, there are enough indications that after assuming power, we are going to give a special emphasis to infrastructure, manufacturing and other related sectors along with the service sector. And also we'll try to have some revamp in agriculture sector also.
Mr. Trivedi, one of the big discussion points has been that will you, after taking charge, try and undo a lot of things which the previous government did, from replacing the RBI governor to doing things like reversing the policy which is already in place as far as FDI and multi-brand retail is concerned. What is your stand? Are you going to come trying to do that, trying to change things and undo things?
As far as this FDI and multi-brand retail is concerned, our policy is clear that we are not in favor of this. As far as the other things are concerned, our government will take an appropriate action after going through an appropriate analysis. But one thing I would like to ensure, that our government will not do anything with political vendetta or with bias.
Mr. Trivedi, are you, as a party and even as NDA, going to continue to try and see if you can get more allies into play? Because there is this whole question now about your standing in the Rajya Sabha. So is it just going to end if you end up with 300 plus, or would you like to get in more people into your alliance if you were to form the government?
On this aspect, our leader, Sri Narendra Modi, has also already made it clear that we will try to take with us as far as parties are concerned, because we believe in our principle, Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. And not only this, he has also made it a point that this time the government, along with the team of the chief ministers, will work together for the upliftment of the country. So we will also try to have good relations with all political parties or regional parties.